Hey, fucker, sorry. Stormy, Emma. New dorms, bleeding gorgeous. When the new lads come, I'm sure they'll feel right at a home. It can't have been easy making such a posh pad, but the boys will show their appreciation in buckets, I guarantee it. You know, the more miners that move into town, the more this place is starting to feel like the old crumble done. But more miners also means more rivals for Babs' affections. But I won't give up without a fight. I'll deck every last one of these mugs before I eat them. Before I let them take Babs away from me.
Thank you.
120 lumps of coal, 43 chunks of iron, 33 chunks of copper, 47 chunks of silver, 74 nuggets of gold, and that's all. Now, if I've done these sums correctly, this means we've got 5,000 lumps of gold. Hang about. Ain't that exactly how much Goldilocks needs? We got another big day down the mine together. The mine tomorrow, lads, but tonight I reckon you lot deserve a digger's diggers for all your hard work. Emma, have you heard the news? We've managed to get enough gold to turn Goldilocks back into a gold golem. Ain't that smashing? Let's go and hand it over to him. I'm sure he'll be chuffed to bits. We did it. You did it. We become gold golem again. Quite blimey, he's all glittery. This is sob beautiful. Emma, Babs, everyone, thank you. All that's left to do is take down the Medusa, the one who took away your power. Yes, Medusa stole strength. Medusa, turn me to stone. Me gold golem again, but still need strength back. So where's this Medusa thing hiding then? All the talk suggests she lives deep underground, very deep down, very shy, stays well away from the surface. We'll just have to make her come up here and then smash her face in. I don't know about you lot, but it just don't seem right to beat up someone who's shy, even if she is a monster. We understand where you're coming from, Dougie, but Medusa, dangerous. Leader of monsters, causer of earthquakes, she also turned Goldilocks to stone, remember? She's not to be taken lightly. Very powerful monster, very scary monster. Normal rules don't apply. We have to defeat her. But first, we need to figure out a way to lure her up to the surface. We need some kind of bait. Hee hee. Your lot are always so serious. In case you forgot, we've just turned Goldilocks into a gold golem. It's celebration time. We said we'd throw a mess party once everything's done and dusted. Who's in? Thank you. gosh.
Yeah.
Emma. You finally finished the silver bow. I've gotta say, the place looks absolutely stunning. Thanks a bunch. Does me dad know yet? I can't wait to see the look on his face when he sees the new gaff in all his glory. Sob, Emma, I don't know how to thank you. My new pub, it's bleeding beautiful. Get in, the silver ball is finished. This is the best bit of news I ever heard. Babs make promise. When Bob finished Babs dance, now Bob finished Babs dance. You didn't think I'd forgotten, did ya? I've been practicing the crumble down rumba every night in secret, looking forward to the big day when I can strut me stuff on stage. Ha ha ha, that's why we love you, Babs. Well, are you going to show us your moves or what? Nah. Sob, whimper. Babs, why, Erg? How could you get our hopes up like that, huh? How could ya? Well, it's simple, really. The stage ain't ready to dance on. Once I've got a proper place to boogie on down, I'll show you me dance. Cost me heart and all that. Clunk, clock, clunk. Sob, well, favor complete for now. Thank you, Emma. Babs has really wound me up this time. What does she mean the stage ain't ready? Looks fine to me. I have a theory. To give her very best performance, Babs will need some sort of platform upon which to perform. A boogie board, if you will, that should help her footwork no end. You might be onto something there. Right, Emma, I need you to make a trio of boogie boards and put them down on the stage in the silver bar. It's code red emergency time. Drop everything you're doing and make this your top priority. It's the last piece of the dancing puzzle. Got them boogie boards in place. The stage is set for Babs to start dancing. Nice one, Emma. What a dunderhead bunch. It knows nothings. Nothings. Really, though? You don't understand how a woman's heart works at all. Do you, dearies? If it doesn't learn, Babs will never dance for it. What that girl needs is something to show her what a superstar you think she is. Something spectacular. It puts her name in lights. If it were us, we'd want a nice bright sign with our name on it or Delia's billboard. But this is Babs, so I suppose you'd call it Babs billboard. You can make it out of any old junk. Must uses Xanthium, very rare, very shiny. If you love her as much as you say, only the best will do. You heard the lady, Emma. Let's go down to them tunnels and have a route about for the Xanthium. We need to make Babs billboard. The goodie bags who live in the tunnels are experts when it comes to valuable materials. Strange bags, these love shiny stuffs. Perhaps they might know where to find some. Bonnard, Tuvoda, your dolly old eeks again. I know you can't have minced it all the way down here just to visit little old me. So what do you want? Xanthium, oh my, you've certainly got a Buna orb for toony trinkets. Luckily for you, I've got an eye for valuables too. Unfortunately, I've chopered high and low for that stuff, but there's Nishta to be found. Ajax, no, there's none at all nearby. However, there's one little spot I haven't got round to chopping yet, a big old rock in a little tunnel just east of here. Why don't you troll over and have a Vauda? But don't expect to find it right in front of your orbs. There's any at all, it'll be buried behind a tunnel of rock. You'll have to get your fambles dirty and dig it out. Apparently Xanthium reacts to the echo flute with bluish notes, but that little instrument has been lost for years, ho ho ho. 140 lumps of coal, 51 chunks of iron, 40 chunks of copper, 54 chunks of silver, 88 nuggets of gold, and that's all. Tabuza, you found some Zenithium. I can't begin to imagine how you got your wills on that. You seemed trust intent on finding it, though. What are you planning on using it for? I beg your pardon? What's a Babs billboard when it's in its laddie? Whatever it is, it sounds absolutely banal. Mind if I come up and have a vada? Don't worry, I won't shush it or anything. My name's Jules, by the way. Let's all troll on back to your loot, laddie, shall we? I want to see all your pretty sushi things. Thank you. So this is where you live, am I? It's trees. Fantabulosa. Oh, look who it is. Bana to Vauda. You're eek again. Goldie Rocks. Honestly, there's so much muscle on show around here. I don't know where to cast my orbs. Not that I mind a few dolly dishes of Jack's, you understand? But before I get settled in, I need to ask you something. How did you find that synanthium anyway? Eh? You've got your frambles on the echo flute? With echo flute, I could chopper out all the juiciest treasures in the world. Emma, I might have a screech with you later and ask you to help me find a few fortune bits of treasure. Hope you don't mind. But for the time being, thanks for letting me move in. I'm sure I'll love living in a Buna laddie like this. The goodie bag joins Emma's team.
Something.
Emma, the boogie boards are in place and Babs Billboard is lighting the town up finally at long, long last. Babs is gonna dance for us. Oi, Babs. Where's it now, Digby? Gordon Bennett, the place looks absolutely wonderful and what's that sign? I love it. It's made from the rarest, dulliest metal and crumbled on xanthium. Isn't it just that? The Tabuza, you are a Bana builder, alright, Emma? You did all this for me, Emma. I don't know how to thank you. You've made me one happy bunny. I'll dance an extra special version of the Crumble Dun Rumba just for you. Babs, dance now. Want to see. Cannot wait. Tee-hee-hee. Not now, Goldie Rocks, but soon. When everything's done, we'll throw a whooping great shindig to celebrate. Then I'll kick the party off in style with new dancing skills. Can you wait for your extra special show just a smidgen longer, Emma? Emma, me get bad feeling, dangerous feeling. Bad news, Emma. I've got a feeling the Chitlam Hellgun are preparing to launch a massive attack against us. They must be thinking of smashing up our silver bar, but there's no way I'm about to let them do that. The Medusa might come along for the ride this time. Remember, if we can defeat her, Goldie Rocks will get all his powers back, so keep your eyes peeled. What'd you say, Amber? Are you ready to teach those naughty children a lesson? Music to my ears. We'll smash those crazy cultists to smithereens. I'm not about to let them ruin our hard work. Everyone fight together, defeat monsters, have big party, watch Babs dance. Come, Emma, for a crumble done. We really showed them who's boss this time, hey Emma. Still, the Medusa wasn't with them. She's the one thing standing in the way of us in the next golden age. We have to get rid of her. Now off, I think you're forgetting something much more important than that Babs dance. So what about